technique for generating optical patterns works by condensing light output from LCOS-SLM to any desired light distribution. Normally, light is condensed via lens to a single spot. On the other hand, inputting a computer-generated hologram into LCOS-SLM allows forming a desired light distribution that efficiently utilizes the light on the light-condensing surface.